The most remarkable being that of Notre Dame de la Miséricorde, here in centre of the town, in single coloured marble, on the 15th of May, 1865. The facade is decorated with tiled frescoes and enameled brickwork. Opposite we have the former bishop's residence.
Thank you.